on what people like Junior Sal.
Dobson.
Legend. Dobson. Legend.
Lewis.
Yeah. Yes, Gaz O'Brien.
You get smacks and everything, don't
Gaz
we, them
O'Brien,
boys?
Gaz O'Brien, Griffin.
So, the Warren brothers run through a wall for you.
If you want to go and watch a party again, it's running around Old Trafford, you go and do that.
Or get down to the AJ Bell. Anyway, Gareth, I'd like to thank you very much for coming on the show. It's been a pleasure.
Thanks for the invite again.
Yes, you're more than welcome. You always know that, Gaz.
Where do you get them stickers from before we go? With Kaz and Gaz on, you know, the front of your car. I thought they'd stop making them years ago.
Motorland Plastic Off Bridge.
And if you could set them 30 dice out of the year, what's it as well, that'd be a start.
It's a fiver though for the two names. If you've got bigger names, you're stuck.
Yeah. On that note, I think we'll finish off with an old classic, a bit of Brian and Michael, Matt Stortman. And I just hope today you've enjoyed the show.
It's good. Goodbye from me.
Goodbye from me.
And thanks for inviting me.
Keep the faith. Right, is there anything more we would like to add?
Yeah, just a lovely moment from Saturday afternoon, actually, when we was up in our little box.
Right, go on,
we had a nice visit. We had a magician come in, he did a few tricks, and then we had the mayor.
The mayor? You mean Paul Dennett?
No, the mayor of Salford.
You mean the ceremonial mayor, Karen Garrido?
Yes. So she came in to collect money for, I can't remember the charity.
For the mayor's tea. Something like that.
Mayor's tea party.
Something like that.
Regardless, whatever.
Something like that.
Sold
Dennis. How much?
A couple of quid.
I find that hard to believe.
That was from me. So anyway, so then he says, oh, no, mayoress. She went, no, the mayor. Oh, he said, oh, I'm sorry about that one. I left it at that. She soon walks out.
Well, I thought, well, it's a mayoress, isn't it?
Yes,
mayoress. Mayor's a man, isn't it?
Yeah, mayor's a man, yeah.
You know what I mean?
You should have said, why are you in pantomime? That's nice slapping your thigh.
Oh, sorry, love.
On that note, we'll see you all next week.
It painted Salford smoky top, some cardboard boxes from the shop, and parts of Ancoats where I used to play. I'm sure he once walked down our street, cause he painted kids who had out on the feet. The clothes he wore had all seen better days. But Lowry didn't care much anyway. They said he just paints cats and dogs and matchstick men in boots and clogs. And Lowry said that's just the way they'll stay. And he painted matchstick men and matchstick cats and dogs. He painted kids on the corner of the street that were sparking. And brushes were wearing thin when London started calling him to come on down and wear the old flat cap. They said, tell us all about your ways and all about them Salford days. Is it true you're just an ordinary chap? And he painted matchstick men and matchstick cats and dogs. He painted kids on the corner of the street that were sparking clogs. Now he takes his brush and he waits outside them factory gates to paint his matchstick men and matchstick cats and dogs.
Now Lowry's hung upon the wall beside the greatest of them all, and even the Mona Lisa takes a bow. This tired old man with hair like snow told northern folk it's time to go. The fever came and the good Lord mopped his brow.
And he left his mouth.